دست أتعجبين من أمر الله رحمة الله وبركاته عليكم. They addressed Al-Bayt. They addressed the wife of Ibrahim with me,
the mother of the prophet you're talking about.
Wait. No, he's making up. He's making up. The wife, the point here is Allah refer to the wife of Ibrahim as Al-Bayt. So Al-Bayt are the wives. Now, from the Quran, he will never bring it. From the Quran. Look, he's not going to let me finish.
If
you say Ali, watch Ali.
Huh? Ali was under the kisa.
Under kisa as well.
Never on his wife.
Wait.
Muhammad under.
So let's deal with this. Yeah?
Yeah.
From the Quran, clearly the wives are Al-Bayt. So now Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam wants to include Ali, Al Hassan, Al Hussein. How he's going to do it? From the Quran is not there. From the Quran is the wives. Yeah. So Al Sunnah we say from the Quran the wives are Al-Bayt, but from the Hadith, Hassan wal Hussein wa Ali Fatima are Al Bayt. So there's no contradiction because wait. Because
Fatima is a daughter of Muhammad.
Listen,
that's your answer.
In the Quran, Allah said the wives are Al-Bayt. It's Fatima, his wife.
Where is he?
وقرنا.
قرن.
أنت حما ولا يا شهادة.
قرن.
والله وقرنا نون النسوة يا أخي.
Okay, give me.
No, take off yourself. Take off.
والله.
وقرنا.
Never.
أنت نون هذه نون النسوة نون الرجال.
نون النسوة.
على علينا النساء.
إنما يريد الله ليذهب عنكم الرجس على البيت.
أخي. والله يا أخي.
على البيت.
لا أخي ما يفهم ما يفهم.
وقرنا الاقتران أهل البيت.
ما يفهم هذا في البيت.
Not منزل. Not منزل. See, that's why I'm asking him. Not منزل أهل البيت. أهل البيت أهل الأمر.
وقرنا في بيوتكن.
بيوتكن.
English هذه.
بيوتكن. بيوت. See, many بيوت. Many.
Because he had nine wives. Prophet sallam.
And look, continue.
Adam. بشنو. Bye. Allah أخي.
أهل البيت. أهل البيت. بيت واحد. بيت واحد. Not بيوتكن.
شو يسعدك؟ والله أخي هذا الوقت يا أخي هذا ما يسمع أنا أقول هو قرن ما يسمع قلنا إيش
شو بيت أن بيوت شمسي
Where's different
different بيت واحد إنما يريد الله ليذهب عنكم رجس أهل البيت there is وقرن في بيوتكن so many
بيوتكن
yes
no بيوتكن
it doesn't matter don't you have to understand
it does وقرن في is حرف جر بيوتكن
okay I'm learning from you okay you teach me good
no
بيوتكن or بيوتكن
how can you speak out the Quran
okay whatever you say بيوتكن okay بيوتكن many بيوت so many houses
okay.
But here is talk about one house
where for بيوتكن
إنما يريد الله ليذهب اللهم هؤلاء أهل بيتي فذهب عنهم الرزق before the ayah Allah give them إنما يريد الله ليذهب عنكم الرزق أهل البيت ويطهركم بالتطهير لكن روح قل للنسوانك أن يقرن في بيوتهن ولا يتبرج
بيوتنهن
إيه
وعربي لا فرنسي لا إنجليزي ولا إنجليزي ولا
إنجليزي
wait you finish yeah now to show you that these people don't read Arabic القرآن that's the مشكلة is عربي but doesn't understand القرآن and now in the Quran
accent man
in the Quran if you go to the verse firstly remember he go to Hadith to show you Shia القرآن is not with them but we say القرآن حديث us وكنت الشيعة if the Hadith go and get the Quran what should you do
والله
I'm asking you a question I'm asking you. He's not gonna listen. Abu Abdullah. Abu Abdullah. When Hadith go against the Quran, what should you do? Or can Shias believe?
If the Hadith
go against, okay. From the Quran, show me one verse in the Quran says cousins are Al-Bayt. One verse from the Quran.
Cousins Al-Bayt.
Yeah, from the Quran. Show me.
Never.
Never. In the Quran, does it say the words are Al-Bayt?
In the what?
Does it say the wives are Ahl Bayt from the Quran?
Never.
Okay,
only Ibrahim. Only Ibrahim.
That's his wife.
His wife and his cousin and
No. She had no. No, no, no. Look, he's not even finished.
I'll give you an example.
Abu Abdullah, listen.
دخلتم البيوت فادخلوا من أبوابها. What's mean bed is a house?
من أبو. No. Abu Abdullah, what are you talking about? No. Firstly, what is he talking about?
I'm giving you. Abu
Abdullah, step by step. Step by step.
Brother,
step by step. The verse in the Quran in Surat Al-Hud. So let me finish. Let me finish.
Understanding. If you understand what's mean bed.
Then they say why you walk away.
It's not a house.
Then they say. Why you walk away? Ah, Habibi, no, Habibi, please, please. Akhi, stop it. Stop it. Don't digress. Don't digress. Yeah. Don't digress. Okay, the point here is the verse is clear. In Surah Hud, Allah يقول لي الملائكة تقول لي زوج إبراهيم.
Who is زوج إبراهيم?
Sarah.
Who is Sarah?
زوج إبراهيم.
زوج إبراهيم.
Ah, that's not more. Take care, no, no. Well, leave him, leave him, leave him, leave him, leave him. Anyway, take care of yourself.
Okay,
he's
the wife of Muhammad.
Okay, watch. The wife of Ibrahim. Okay, Allah in the Quran clearly addressing the wife as Ahl Bayt.
Yeah.
In Surah Al-Qasas,
yeah.
Allah said, وَسَارَ بِأَهْلِهِ.
Yes.
According to Shia sources and the Sunnah sources, أَهْلِهِ mean Musa and his wife.
Yes.
Allah called us his Ahl. Yes? So, what is known in the Quran? The wives are Ahl Bayt. From the hadith now, if you say no, is the hadith got against the Quran, you should not use it. But I listen to you saying there's no contradiction. Like I said, from the Quran, the wives are Ahl Bayt. From the hadith, we take Fatima, wal Hassan, wal Hussein, wa Ali Ahl Bayt. That's how we combine. Because that verse you quote is not even. Let me finish, Abu Abdullah. That verse you quote to show you don't even know the Quran. That verse, what is before it and what is after it, Allah clearly addressing the wives of Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam. Rather, Surat Ahzab, majority of the verses, Allah addressing Azwaj, Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam. Clearly, it's about the wives. So what you did, you took half of verse out of context. So why would say to you, no, again, Abu Abdullah, again, according to Shia's belief, the Ahl Bayt, can you show me from the Quran, Ahl Bayt,
No.
You accept Sunnah?
Do you accept Sunnah?
I accept Sunnah.
Okay, Prophet
Muhammad
No. Okay.
Prophet Muhammad said,
I
just explained it, I accept it.
I'm not taking Sunnah from you, I'm taking Sunnah from Muhammad sallallahu alayhi
wa sallam.
Why did he put Al-Kisa on him, not the wife?
That's a good question. I've already answered that he was not listening. I said to you, from the verse in the Quran, if you read Surah Al-Ahzab, Allah speaking clearly, explicitly about the azwaj of Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam. So from the verse, from the Quran, you can get someone get the verses, let him read it. I want to read it, yeah? Read the verses. Clearly it's about azwaj. Yeah, even that verse, أيها النبي قل لأزواجك. So when you read, it's أزواج, the wives. So from the Quran, Ahl Sunnah, we take the wives are Ahl Bayt. From the Hadith, we take that Al-Hassan wal-Hussein wa-Ali wa-Fatima, Ahl Bayt, that verse when Allah said, إِنَّمَا يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ لِيُذْهِبَ عَنْكُمْ الرِّجْزَ أَهْلِ الْبَيْتِ وَيُطَهِرَكُمْ تَطَهِيرًا. It's not just about the wives, also about the other members of Ahl Bayt. How can we know that? From the Hadith.
Okay.
That's how we combine between the two sources.
Okay.
Do you understand?
I understand.
What do you say?
So, I'm going to answer you with my
answer. I never asked you a question. How are you going to answer me?
Listen.
What do you say?
Okay, if you say like this,
yeah.
Why didn't Muhammad lock the door and windows and without the material and said, Allahumma ha'ula Ahl Bayt?
I don't know about locking doors. I don't know about locking doors and windows. What I know, Nabi Hassan, the Hadith is Sahih Muslim.
Yeah.
The Hadith is Sahih Muslim. He got the Kisa, the Rida, and he said, Ahl Bayt.
Yeah. So what I would say,
you have to let me finish.
No.
Kaaba is Ahl Bayt as well.
No, that's Baytullah. And the masajid Baytullah.
Okay, what are you talking about?
Why don't you have a Kisa on the masajid?
Kisa, what are you talking about?
See, you don't understand.
Well, please, can someone explain to me?
Wallah,
I don't understand him. I don't understand Abu Abdullah. From the wives and the daughters talking about Kisa, masjid, house, curtain, window.
Let me
talk about windows and doors.
Ahl al-Bayt is me.
Abu Abdullah, Allah Hadith. Abu Abdullah,
Shia,
Abu Abdullah,
right,
Abu Abdullah, Abu Abdullah. Firstly, you have asked my question. My question, can you show me your belief from the Quran?
Ahl al-Sha'n. Ahl al-Bayt, Ahl al-Amr. Ahl al-Sha'n. The matter people. The issue.
Can anyone translate what he's saying?
Yeah.
Can anyone explain to me, please? Even if you are Shi'i, come and explain to me.
أهل الأمر، أهل الشأن، أهل البيت.
إخوة، look this verse.
نحن قاعدين بالمجالس بالبهاء يقولون نحن أهل البيت. Without why.
والله look this verse. Yeah. Let him read it. You read it.
I can't read.
You cannot read?
No.
No problem, it's okay. No, don't mock him. If you cannot read, he cannot.
Mock, I know.
This guy is rich man, he knows how to read. I'm telling you, but he's pretending.
No, I don't want to read.
You know how to read.
I believe you read. Read it for me.
No, but just to show you that this verse, when you read, yeah, is about, look, even it goes on after, yeah?
Yeah.
وَدْكُلْنَا مَا يُتْلَى فِي بُيُوتِ No, عَلَيْكُنَّا.
Okay.
Abu Abdullah has all Quran.
Okay.
في بيوتكن من آيات الله والحكمة إن الله كان لطيفا خبيرا إن المسلمين والمسلمات والمؤمنين والمؤمنات والقانتين والقانتات والصادقين والصادقات والصابرين والصابرات والخاشعين والخاشعات والمتصدقين والمتصدقات والصائمين والصائمات والحافظين فروجهم والحافظات والذاكرين الله كثيرا والذاكرات أعد الله مغفرة أعد الله لهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما.
Where
so when you read the Quran,
where is the rich?
No, read the whole Quran here.
Where is Tathir? Where is the rich?
He doesn't know, we already passed it.
I'm talking about
a calamity.
This is out of the.
Hadak Allah, Abu Abdullah. Abu Abdullah, Allah Yahdik. Allah Yahdik.
I know, I like you,
Allah. Allah, Abu Abdullah. You know, Abu Abdullah, even I'd screw with him, but inshallah, Afiq is coming to Ahl Sunnah soon. You know, Abu Abdullah, Afiq is my friend, Qalam. Maybe the parents believe that for him.
I'm only.
Literally, we were speaking about the wives, he doesn't speak about the Kaaba, houses, windows.
That's because.
Are you carpenter?
Because you don't understand what's been a Kisa or
Kaaba. What are you talking about?
Kaaba over the Kisa and you don't know. What's Muhammad put al Kisa on him? You don't
know. No problem.
And well, did they come
watch this, watch this. Okay.
Did the wife of
the 12 imams.
No, answer my question. Did the mom, if they understand the ayah like this,
yeah.
Did the wife qarana fi biyutahunna?
That's a question. He asked the question. Did they qarna fi biyut? Mean, did they stay at home?
Yes.
They stayed at home, but of necessity they were allowed to leave the house.
Who told them to
allow? Wait. Because the Nabi alayhi salam, when this verse was revealed, he allowed his wife Aisha to go out with her brother Abu Bakr. No, Abu Bakr. His brother, I forgot his name. Therefore, Abu Salam never understood who he understand the Quran better than you and I, that they have to stay at home 24/7. Out of necessity they were allowed to leave radiallahu anhunna wa ardahunna. And the wives of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, when we speak about them, we speak about respect. Because Allah already mentioned that the wives of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, they are our mothers. So we love them, yeah. We Allah bless them, may Allah reward them, may Allah be pleased with them. Yeah. So whatever you're going to say about them after they come out, because Aisha came out, tried to rectify the problems, may Allah be pleased with her. Okay. That was her ijtihad, and that's it. We keep quiet about our mothers. Okay. My mothers, we keep our quiet about them.
I'm not saying that.
Khalas, ayah. May Allah guide you to Islam.
We're not have like
take care of yourself. Subhanak Allah, bihamdik. أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. No problem. Of necessity, Abdullah. No. She went for rectification. No. كلاب النار.
كلاب الحوام.
No, كلاب النار. But doesn't mean yes. No. عفوا. يسأل كلاب النار. عفوا. عفوا. يسأل كلاب النار.
No.
Problem. The point here is, Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, Allah in the Quran clearly mentioned that the wives of Nabi Sallam, they are our mothers.
Of course.
So how would you speak? How you speak about your mother with respect, especially not any mother,
no.
The wife of Nabi Sallam. So I'm not going to allow you to say anything about Aisha.
To do that.
Yes, خلاص, stop here. No. The Quran, what did he say about Aisha?
أنت توبة إلى الله فقد سقط
كل نعم عندما توبة
وأن طلق كنا سوف يزوجه
دي طلقهن
no.
Therefore they are أحسن women
عسى
نعم
عسى
نعم
ربه أن
طلق عسى أنت في العسى yeah. Do you know in Arabic language عسى أبو عبد الله عسى in Arabic language sometimes it comes as تأكيد
exactly. No,
so now the verse that you just recited yeah. Shows that Aisha and Hafsa they are the best women because in Allah جل وعلا will never leave his prophet with a woman that is lesser because Allah has mentioned the Quran
so
Let me finish the verse. The verse Allah mentioned that if you do not make tawbah, then Allah will exchange you with wives, the woman that better than you. And we know historically from Shia sources and Sunnah sources that Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam never exchanged his wives. So therefore, they are the best women. May Allah please with them. The case is closed. That's it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. بارك الله فيكم، حياكم الله. أبو عبد الله الله يهديكم، بارك الله فيك. جزاك السلام طيب. حياك الله حبيبي، كيفك؟ عفوا المايك ما تكلم على أشياء.